Hey YouTube, thank you for stopping by my channel, The Magical Solution. My name is Leilani. If you are new to my channel, welcome. If you are a subscriber, thank you so much for sticking with me and I hope you continue to do so. So today I'm going to be reviewing a book called Mudras. Yoga in Your Hands, a Simple Technique to Achieve Lasting Health, Happiness, and Inner Peace by Gertrude Hershey. Okay, so first of all, I did not really truly know what mudras were until I read this book. Like I had a basic understanding. I knew about the different hand gestures, like, and you know, you see it in like yoga classes, you know, where they go and they make like these, you know, things, and then right, and they'll do, you know, the pranic breathing, and they'll do certain things with their hands, and I always thought that that's what mudras were. But she made it very clear in this book that mudras can actually be any kind of body posture, any kind of breathing with your body, any kind of movement with your body, including the hands. So she kind of breaks it down. She's like, no, this is what it is, right? And she breaks it down for you. And then she goes into all the different hand gestures and includes an affirmation or a prayer that you can say with those hand gestures. So like, this is an example, right? So she'll show you how to do it, she'll explain it to you, and then she'll give you some kind of an affirmation or some kind of a prayer to go with it. This book is awesome. So what I've planned to do, because I read it through first, but now what I plan to do is I plan to go back, because in total there are 52 hand gestures, right, that you can utilize in this book. So what I plan to do is do one hand gesture a week and work with that every single day, just that one, and do that affirmation for a full week and then move on to the next hand gesture, because I think it's just the right amount to do for like almost a full year, I would think. But she doesn't stop there. She also talks about the really cool body postures, body mudras, if you will, of different ways to connect with your higher consciousness, to help with your breathing, to get your organs and your energies aligned. So for example, let me just pull up a page, and these are yoga, you know, yoga movements as well. So like, here's one, and she talks about this, she displays the movement for you, she talks about it, and then she gives you the affirmation. So once again, and there's about, I'm trying to think how many she's gotten here, probably like 15. So again, this can be done in 2 weeks, where you try a different body gesture a day. I really, really enjoyed this book. It's so simply written. That was a fun aspect of it, because I can see that how this can get complicated. And to describe movements, even with pictures, to describe them is very difficult. She did a great job, you know, describing them. She also talks about each finger and why they're powerful and what kind of energies are held in each finger. I mean, she just goes in. It is a really, really great book. So if you are interested in this kind of world, in yoga, in different kinds of energy and how to manipulate that energy with your body, definitely this book. So once again, it's called Mudras, Yoga in Your Hands, a Simple Technique to Achieve Lasting Health, Happiness, and Inner Peace by Gertrude Hershey. All right, and once again, it's by Wiser Books, and I will post all of the information for you down below. See you guys soon.